Buzz Gaines here from Watercolor Play. In my videos, I simply try to show you the process of how I paint. Now, there may be others who paint different ways. I'm more of a visual learner myself, and so I hope the videos that I produce give you enough information that you might be able to try some of these techniques on your own. So, let's jump in. Let's get our brushes wet, the paint out, and let's see what we come up with.
Okay. It's another day. Time for another painting. I'm going to take a hucky, and we're just going to wet this down like so. And okay, let's get some orange with a touch of yellow ochre and number 14 round. I'm going to tilt this up a little. Okay. Now we're going to get some cobalt blue, and we're just gonna get a little bit bigger. And let's add a little crimson. And a little burnt sienna. And a little bit up in here. Let's get some darks in there. Okay, let's dry this off. Okay, get my little modified. And we're gonna go up here and get some of this blue. And we're just gonna and let's get a little bit more cobalt. And let's mix just a little orange in here. Let's get this in and get a little crimson in there. And just a little orange. A little bit more blue. And let's get it just a little tad darker up along the edge. Okay, now I'm going to take a smaller hake and we're going to get some burnt umber and let's do it in here. A little Endothrone blue. And maybe just a tad of green. And I'm going to take our little round again. And we're just going to come up and put some water. Like so. And let's get this just a little bit darker. And we're just gonna And let's just put a few more I'm just going to suggest okay. Now we're going to get some little olive green with some orange, and we're just gonna come across like this. Gotta be careful in here. All right. Now, going to get some burnt sienna. Maybe just a tad darker. Okay, let's get a little bit more control, modified, get that in here. Just come in here like that. All right, let's dry that off. Okay. Let's go back to our, let's see. I may, it's a Chinese brush. And we're going to get some burnt umber, some sap green, olive green. Some endothrone blue. And let's get a little yellow in there to give it some green. Okay. Just going to come down and let's just go up here. Just bring that down. Like so. And a little dry brush. Then, back up in here, little dry brush. Let's go back to our modified. And All right, let's get our palette knife. We'll just put some some highlights. Okay, now let's go back in here and get some cobalt and some burnt sienna. Kind of mix up a gray, and we're just gonna and we're just gonna okay, I'm gonna go back to get some dark. And we're just gonna let's get back up and some thick paint. And we're just gonna some dry brush. kind of and let's just get that wipe that up. It's a little, there we go. It's just a wet brush. All right, let's dry that. Okay, going to get our sprayer. Okay, let's get some Indithron Blue Bird Umber. Okay, I'm going them right in here. Like so. Now, just a little touch up. Another little rigger. And we're going to get some, I think we'll go with lavender today. little touch of lavender. And we're just gonna put some little highlights. Okay. Call that done for now.